Well, good morning, everybody. Saturday morning. I'm on my way to the office, but actually not to work, because it's Saturday. The reason why is because we have a company trip today, and the bus is departing 8:25, before our official work hours, actually. So today we are going on a 3.5-hour bus trip to Jiangmen. And in Jiangmen specifically, we go to Taishan district, which is south of the city center. And then we head over by ferry to the XiaoJiuZhaiGou, which is the XiaoJiuZhaiGou Island. And we're gonna stay overnight on the island, and then tomorrow morning it seems we're going to some place where they shot a few scenes of the movie Let the Bullets Fly. So yeah, it's a beautiful day today. It was raining the last couple of days. Today's sunshine, so it's pretty nice. And it's super humid, like 99% humidity, so hope it will be dry at the beach as well, that we can enjoy a little bit. So see you later. Yeah, we arrived at the ferry terminal finally. It was a decent 3-hour ride to here, and we're having some beer. So we're going to, no, this is Shangchuan. Go to XiaoChuan, actually. It's the other island over there. So our company trip is actually an ordinary Chinese group trip, but yeah, I guess we just booked three buses, so it's just an internal company thing going on. Wet, the floor is so wet. So this is the waiting hall. I don't know what we actually wait for, I guess for the next ferry. Okay.
No,
yeah. Gangster. Yeah, I guess we arrived. Now we have to take another bus ride. Go somewhere. Bus ride starts. Sitting here, super squeezed in. So I guess we're heading to our hotel now. After this decent bus ride of like 15 minutes, we arrived here, and seems
Yeah, we have to queue up again. And some golf carts bring us to our resort or something like that. So let's see how it goes. Not quite sure. Ah, you need to buy some ticket. Anyway, I guess it's all included in our price actually. So we don't have to be worried. So the ladies are counting there. So then everything, oh, we get fresh water.
Bye bye.
Oh boy.
I really like how they deal with roundabouts here. Let's go left.
Drück auf die Tube, Alter!
Tja, ja!
So we drove literally 273 meters and now we get some lunch. Yeah, lunch, baby. They already, it's another tourist group. They're already done. That's like in Turkey going to a leather factory or in Beijing going to a jade factory. It's just going crazy. Anyway, they have AC in here.
Yeah.
It's a pity, man, we have a basement broom. Anyway, choose the beach. So now it's 3 o'clock. Finished lunch. Getting a couple of more beers and then we're heading to the beach, right? Let's see what's going on. I mean, if you look up there, like clouds are hanging in those hills. It looks nice, but the sun rays, they can't break through the blanket of clouds, eh? Check it out, man. XiaoJiuZhaiGou. Beautiful so far. There we are, man. Promenade. Welcome to the beach. Dark on the right. Left, we have some sunshine. So here we are, spent the whole day at the beach, enjoying ourselves. And now it's 7 o'clock, and we are gathering at the same place where we had lunch. To get some dinner. I missed like a couple of seconds before how they cleaned up the table. All this stuff is lying on the table now. Was on plates before, so just dispose it on table or on the tablecloth. And then I get rid of the shit. Put it all together on this tray. So this is how they do it. they clean with the tablecloth. The Lazy Susie. And so yeah, we are waiting now for the lady to clean up the cans and the empty bites. There you go. That's how they clean it. And then it's clean, of course. Now it's clean. No specific shit about. Oh. See how it goes. So now you have witnessed how Chinese clean their tables. That's it. So we have another guest playing the erhu. The lady also wants 10 kwai to play for us, but I don't know, we played around a little bit with her instrument before, Paul and me, and now I guess she's performing for us for free. Guys, it's beautiful. It is beautiful. It is beautiful. This is China, man. In Germany, for example, like you have this Vietnamese motherfucker, right? And yeah, Paul has to go in there. And this Vietnamese guy in Germany, or this Chinese guy, is bringing here some cookies and all this shit and whatever, man. But this is, yeah, it's like, oh boy, this is, oh yeah, this is mother. This is cho. This is like crab porridge. So yeah, back to the point, like the Vietnamese guy or the Chinese guy in Germany, you totally can't compare, because I mean, look at this fucked up kitchen, right? There are little eggshells and out